was going to be a challenge for him because it's a bit bigger mouse than what he's been feeding on because it didn't have the proper size. But this is my chocolate corn. Trying to get this thing down. I'm just getting out of the tank there. I feed all my corn snakes on these separately, of course. And, yeah.